In a multi-cloud world, the challenges of maintaining end-to-end visibility can be overwhelming. How can you track all your cloud assets? How can you get a view of their risks? How can you figure out which resources to fix first? Sysdig Inventory provides a complete view of all your cloud environments across clouds, container workloads, hosts, identities, IAC code, and it's powered by Sysdig's runtime insights to prioritize what matters. Let's see it in action. Say, for example, you are part of a security team assessing your infrastructure exposure to the Log4Shell vulnerability. Even if you're using multiple cloud providers, you don't have to jump around multiple interfaces to see all your cloud, serverless, container images, and Kubernetes resources, including manifests and IAC templates. To find vulnerable containers with inventory, you can search for all containers vulnerable to Log4Shell. Now let's see how many of those are actually using Log4j at runtime, information that is available thanks to runtime insights. And finally, let's narrow down on the ones exposed to the internet. No need to wait for software vendors' statements, searching through release notes, or constantly pinging product owners for updated bills of materials. Sysdig Secure Inventory correlates insights from different sources, like container image scans, Git scans, compliance and posture evaluations. All resources are enriched with findings such as publicly exposed, in-use packages, fixable and exploitable vulnerabilities, misconfigurations, that can help you prioritize your riskiest resources first. We make all of this data easy to find with a powerful search. You can even start remediating non-compliant resources directly from the Resource 360 view without leaving inventory. Improving your cloud security posture has never been easier. Once you've found the containers you were looking for, Kubernetes Live gives you a similar 360-degree view in real time. The related security events, its vulnerabilities, logs, and all the details you might need in your assessment. Changing the scope to a namespace or cluster view takes just one click, so you can focus on what matters most as quickly as possible. This is how Sysdig Inventory allows you to have a complete and consolidated view of all your resources, enriched with actionable findings and enhanced by a powerful search experience. Detecting resources at risk, non-compliant workloads, critical exposures across all your clouds is as quick as ever with Sysdig Inventory, so you can prioritize what matters. If you want to learn more or get a demo, visit sysdig.com.